One, two, three, four.
5 minutes till death, I bet you slept on my style last year, but now I'm here plus kid. But you know me now, cause I probably hurt your team. I took the cap off and left ink spots on the murder scene. This is the definition of dopeness. The most shit a brother ever talked on tape. So break with your hypothesis. Lick my knob, ya bitch. I love it when MCs volunteer to get they mugs ripped. What's this? Brothers trying to get complex. It don't matter, cause if I don't feel it, you get wrecked. So make my back tingle with the single Joe. But for that, you better have a fat track and a mean flow. Brothers don't play on the 1-2. We take this shit serious, from the flows down to the drums, dude. Face consequences when I'm on vintage. I bust you wide open and spill your whole damn appendix. My brothers at the entrance got artillery for the bitch MC. Ready to start up the soliloquy. Forgive me please if I gotta whack him, but he was lacking, so I had to bring him to the fathom.
See, I don't give a dying fuck for where you're from or where you live. Just wanna see you grab the mic to check if you can tear that shit. I don't give a dying fuck for where you're from or where you live. Just wanna see you grab the mic to check if you can tear that shit.
Floor socks to the knees, elbows to the armpits. We see your face and bomb shit, yo. Floor socks to the knees, elbows to the armpits.
This is your co-pilot speaking. All passengers, please buckle your belts. I clench my fist around the mic to strain the knuckles you felt. Slugger will melt you and your crew down to a thick pool puddle consistency. Blood mixed with drool, eyeballs and teeth. Why y'all try to bring beef? I keep it brief and make them fall like a civilization. Not kidding, waiting to take them to the break beat. Painstaking, take seats as I complete your brain aching, vein chasing. There it goes, now catch a dose. Let's suppose it really was a question of who wrecks the most. What makes you assume I've got the room in my head for your opinion? I can't stand still, the world is spinning. If I don't buy you a drink, does that mean I get no time? If you came 8 deep, does that mean that you can rhyme? If the line is long and the vibe is strong, should I spit a couple of measures, get my props and pass the mic along? If you got a voice, does that mean we gotta listen? If you really had a choice, would you ignore the vision? Cause I've got this conception in my mind that says if you could choose what's of you, you'd rather stay blind. Hey, fine.
Now tell me, what the fuck is this? Slugging beyond and straight bustin' on the mix, what? Now tell me, what the fuck is this? Slugging beyond and straight bustin' on the mix. See, I don't give a dying fuck where you're from or where you live. Just wanna see you grab the mic, check if you can tear this shit. I don't give a dying fuck where you're from or where you live. Just wanna see you grab the mic to check if you can tear this shit.
Why do B-boys be the toughest critics? Why do these whack MCs bug me like crickets? It's my turn to make your eyes burn and make that little voice in your head get hoarse. When we set this forth, I bet the force times weight plus the course my rhymes take equals the impact of people feeling remorse for your fate. Of course I hate to take a kid out, especially a kid that's got heart. But like a friend said, it's like high school football. When you're on the sidelines and they're on the field, obviously heart's not enough. You better step to me with skills or stay the fuck on the bench, wench.
Like this, yo. I get it bogus, kick it open and then I go. Brothers be crying and shit, getting emotional. I hold it low and get the downwind. Me and Ant be lounging underground to get the sound in. My style's in effect, breaking down a cassette, getting heads on red, cause we living over the edge. Forget the melodramatics, I tear the holes in the bastards. I'm the specialist when it comes to straight wrecking shit. So let the beat bro vibrate in your balls, and I'ma gather up all my brothers down for the call.
Cause I don't give a dying fuck where you're from or where you live. Just wanna see you grab the mic to check if you can tear that shit. I don't give a dying fuck for where you're from or where you live. Just wanna see you grab the mic to check if you can tear that shit. I don't give a dying fuck where you're from or where you live. Just wanna see you grab the mic to check if you can tear that shit.
Sometimes I'm thinking about life and shit, blocking my thoughts, I can't write my shit. But fuck that, forget you and skip this. I gotta keep my mind on the mix, bitch.
I've had it up to my balls, kids claiming to be freestyling ain't. The writing's on the wall, read it in glossy black, crawl on paint. Your flossing's whack. How do you sleep at night knowing damn well you've got no right touching a mic? Like, wow, fuck, dude, if I was hard, I'd bust you, kid. Too many weeds in my yard, time to get uprooted. I would like to summarize this in a spoon-fed manta, therefore the banter can be swallowed by at least half of y'all. I laugh at y'all, I ain't deep, I'm as shallow as it comes. I recognize it, y'all's just too numb.
We punk MCs who bring the junk to the RSE. If you wanna thump with the B, pull a jagged dagger. Then I tag a sucker who's after the factor, so we can splay it right in the bladder. Plasma ripper, spitter of real life raps. When you're doing this shit, it makes you feel like that. So how you living? My blood is crimson. I got the engine on fifth gear for them faggots who bring the shit here. Get the plastic bags and the hacksaw, cause we's about to make the man disappear in the backyard.
There was five, Brent, Sean, Bill, Derek, and Anthony. And the thoughts that amp the squad to build the factory. Now what's the plot? Come up, what's the spot? The spot's that little busy corner mom and pop record shop. Cause I don't give a dying fuck where you're from or where you live. Just wanna see you grab the mic to check if you can tear that shit. I don't give a dying fuck where you're from or where you live. Just wanna see you grab the mic to check. Now stop what you're doing, cause we're about to ruin the image and the style that you used to.